back has slipped in. They're all in now. Starters up, lighters on at the 8.50. Ready to fly. Klang's Tat has the pole. Set. Oh, Klang's Tat didn't begin well. It walked out of the gates and is back last. Meanwhile, Arachula's gone straight to the front. Take Me Out back out three deep, and Sir Slew's rushing up to make a line of three as they go to that first corner. Informer from the extreme outside is going up just about a length behind that trio. They're followed over next to the fence, 2.5 lengths away, and throwing head in the air a little bit by Klang's Tat. Then Echeletta, and further back was He Did It, followed by Rock and Launch, and Sir Slew's Midnight Waltz is last, about 8 lengths off the leader. They're onto the corner, and getting out very deep is Take Me Out back. Over next to the inside with Arachula, and coming up in the middle is Sir Slew and Informer on the extreme outside. It's hard to line them up, but Arachula could be in front. On the outside, coming out, it was Take Me Out back. It's Arachula going strongly. Arachula wins by about a length from Take Me Out back. Third looks to be Sir Slew, followed then by Informer. At the head of the others was Echelet, just in front of it, Lock and Launch. There followed then by Midnight Waltz, Klang's Tat, and the last one was a stablemate, He Did It.
Thank you.